EHOD Gene Therapy Working Group, featuring Dr. Wolfgang Miesbach. The European Association for Hemophilia and Allied Disorders, or EHOD, is a multidisciplinary association of healthcare providers who care for individuals with hemophilia and other bleeding disorders. It was established in 2007 with the goal of improving the lives of people living with these disorders. With the advent and success of Phase 3 trials of gene therapy for hemophilia, EHOD had assembled a working group with the aim of informing European healthcare providers, patients, and their caregivers about the safety and practicality of the new potential treatments. This podcast provides a high-level summary of the progress of clinical trials for hemophilia gene therapy and current and future activities of the EHOD Gene Therapy Working Group. To listen to the podcast, visit genetherapy.isth.org/podcast8. Additional educational resources on gene therapy and hemophilia are available at genetherapy.isth.org.